Hey, what's up? This is Václav. If you've been following my channel, you know I use Home Assistant for energy management in my house. It mostly works, but there is one thing I'd like to change. It only operates in real time. It doesn't plan ahead. Let me give you an example of what I mean. There might be plenty of sun in the morning, so it starts charging the cars. But if the clouds roll in later, I'll end up drawing energy from the grid because my house battery will be empty. But my cars, they might be charged more than I actually need. I always wanted to incorporate solar forecasts and consider different electricity tariffs at various times. But it got pretty complex and I never got it working. But then I had an idea. Why not use AI to help? Not to control the system, that would be a bit unpredictable, I'm afraid. But by describing the issue to an AI language model and asking it to create a home assistant automation. I have no idea if this will work, but I'd like to take you on the journey with me. So let's dive in. My goal is to factor in the solar forecasts and all the loads, including those that can be scheduled or are optional. Some of them might be variable, some will be just on and off. I'll divide a day into 15-minute blocks and I aim to come up with an optimal energy mix for the whole schedule. Each block will have parameters like whether it'll be charging the car, at what power, whether to run the swimming pool pump, start washing cycle, and so on. And then I will manage the energy within each block in the real time, just like I do now. Here's my thinking. First, for the energy sources. Each energy source has a different weight. I consider solar energy free. I mean, the panels were not free, but I already have them and their lifespan doesn't depend on the consumption, so they don't cost me anything extra. The batteries, on the other hand, they are different. They have a limited number of cycles, so the energy from them costs money. And the grid energy, it generally is most expensive, so I want to avoid using it if possible, especially during the high tariff periods. Then the loads, the appliances. Some I can't control, that I consider base load. Others need to run before a certain time, but it can be scheduled flexibly. For example, the swimming pool pump needs to run for a set number of hours each day depending on the water temperature, but I don't care when it runs. If the washing machine is ready, I want it to finish before I get home from work, but again, I don't care when it starts. If the cars are connected to the wall box, I'd like them to be charged to a minimum state of charge before the morning. Anything above that is optional, in case there is excess solar energy and no other loads. I can also control the car's charging power, and that's for the cars. Any remaining solar energy charges the house battery, which I like to be ideally fully charged before the sunset. If there is still energy left, it's then sold back to the grid, but that has the lowest priority. I want an automation that figures out a 24-hour schedule to meet all these needs. It should run regularly to adjust the schedule based on the actual consumption, changing needs, and updated solar forecast. Every 15 minutes, I'll take the parameters for the current block and manage the appliances accordingly. Now, why 15 minutes? Well, because the solar forecast I use has a 15-minute granularity, it's a good reason on its own. And, well, it doesn't make sense to switch appliances on and off more often, right? I think generally 15 minutes is a reasonable interval. And in practice, they will probably usually run in larger blocks unless the weather will be changing dramatically. So, I think this is a good starting point for the prompt. I'll need to add more details to set the AI in the right role and to clarify assumptions and expectations. And then I paste it into the new ChatGPT strawberry model. So here is a prompt I came up with. I decided I will ask it to write automation in Python. I wanted to call APIs, so I will use AppDaemon because the Python script can't import the request library. Looking at it, it doesn't look like a very well structured prompt, does it? Which is probably the reason I haven't written the automation myself earlier, because it looks like I haven't thought it through too much in the detail, did I? So here's what I'm gonna do. I will take a two-step approach. First, I'll ask ChatGPT to review the prompt for any unclear points or missing information, asking me one question at a time. And once it has all the answers, it will generate an improved, well-structured prompt. Then I will review that prompt. I expect it to be much clearer, so if there are any contradictions or things I don't want, I'll fix them. And then I'll use this prompt to generate the script. So let's take the first prompt. In it goes. After a bit of thinking, it asked me one additional question. So here I'll provide the answer, submit it, and wait for the prompt. And here is the prompt it generated. Wow, that's a lot more structured than I expected. That looks awesome. That should be easy to review. I guess I could do that in the new ChatGPT canvas, but I don't think it works for Strawberry yet. So let me copy that over to Notes. I'll review that offline and I'll get back. And here's the reviewed prompt. I edit a few more details, so hopefully it should be ready to use. So in it goes again, and let the magic happen. The Strawberry algorithm goes through a number of steps. It maps out the requirements, figures out the energy strategic plan, develops an algorithm, figures out the best strategy, maps out the solution, plans the application integration, and a couple of other steps. It transparently provides and describes all these steps. That's interesting, but it's just for information. I don't really need that. Then there is a summary of the solution. I might review that. But finally, there is the code I'm looking for. First, there is the application registration that goes into the apps.yaml file, and then the actual automation. So let's copy the code, create a directory energy management, create a new file there. I'll call it energy management. And I'll paste the code in there. Save it, and we are done. Almost. In the ChatGPT, it lists few dependencies I need to create. It nicely summarizes them for me. So there are a few helpers I need to configure if I do not have them already. So let's check it. So here they are. So now we are ready. So it should work, right? Should. So let's try. The AppDaemon should pick up and reload the app when it's changed, but this is a new application registration, so I think I need to restart the add-on. So hit restart, and I will check the logs to make sure that there are no errors. And I hit refresh a couple of times, and we should be all set. I asked ChatGPT to log what it's doing, so let's open the logs and let's see. So it gets the solar forecast. I see the times and the watt numbers, so that's great. Then it creates the time blocks, tries to match it. I see the states, so they work as well. And then there's the schedule for the whole day. So it seems to be doing something, so that's a good start. So it looks like it's scheduling the pool pump to run in the morning. It looks reasonable. And then there's charging the car. Now, that's okay, but why is it charging the car at 8 o'clock in the evening and not throughout the day. Now, the weird thing is the solar energy doesn't appear on the schedule, so I think this might be the problem. So it won't be out-of-the-box experience, I'm afraid. Anyway, let's not give up. Let's try to fix it, again using AI. I have a cursor, the AI-powered fork of the VS Code. So let's open the automation in it and let's review it. So here, it's fetching the solar forecast, and we know that works. Then it creates the time blocks for the schedule. That works as well, we saw the schedule. And then there it tries to match the forecast to the schedule. And I think this is where the problem must be. And I think I know why. It tries to look for the exact times to be the same between the schedule and the forecast. But they're not the same. They don't have the same starting point. They're in 15 minutes, but they're offset. So they're currently not aligned. So let's see. I'm gonna select the function, go to the chat and try to describe the issue. What's the problem? I might ask to align the schedule to the forecast time. But the solar forecast doesn't return any values after the sunset. And I want appliances like a washing machine to be able to run at night, so that makes no sense. And also, I don't want to make this depending on the external API anyway. So I'm just going to say that the times are different and that the mapping should split the forecast proportionally to the schedule based on the duration where it overlaps in each period. And let AI do the thinking. And here's the changed function. It's a bit more complicated, but this is what we wanted, right? And it looks like it does it. It works with the duration and the proportion. So I just hit apply, save it, and see if it works, right? So it reloads the application. So let me just check the logs. And indeed, the solar forecasts are there, mapped out to the schedule. And it looks like it's already scheduling the loads. So let me review how it works. I'm gonna take it offline and I'll sign in when I'm done. Right, so it was basically working. I was looking how it works, but looking at it, I got few more ideas how it could work better. So I asked it to make a few more changes, kind of fast prototyping way of working, if you will. It was quite a fun. And I did it the same way I did with the mapping out the schedule. So I didn't do any coding. I left that out completely on the AI. Now, understanding the code and being able to read it helps. But hey, that's not that hard. Anyone can do that, right? And if you don't know, you can always ask AI, right? It's quite addictive. So, what do you think? Is AI ready to take over your home assistant? Let me know in the comments and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.